Hi guys, so I'm currently in Tenerife. So yeah, this is where I am right now. I'm in Tenerife, as you can see in the background here. It's sunny, it's a beach, it's nice, it's lovely. We got here yesterday, we flew from Manchester. I mean, here's how that happened. We flew from Manchester. It took 4 hours. I didn't even realize where Tenerife was, to be totally honest with you. I know this sounds really stupid and naive, but I thought that Tenerife was in where? I thought it was like in like North Africa type of area, like just below the Med, like near Egypt. I had no idea that we were out like in the Atlantic. Wait, here, look, this is where Tenerife is. You see, it's like, I can't, there's no point trying to point to it, but I'll put a circle around it. You know, like, I didn't realize it was like that area of the world, so it's pretty interesting. There's a volcano over here, which I'll show you some other time. Really interesting view of a volcano over there. And the sea here is like really nice, and it's quite warm, I believe. But there's volcanic sand as well. So that's interesting. So yeah, I brought my cameras out here. I'm looking forward to having a good time filming. I got a drone, but I'm looking for a cable, so we'll see if we ever get that working. But yeah, the volcanoes in the morning look incredible. I swear you could be like Hawaii or something. It's just insane. So today we went real quickly out to, like, I didn't bring the camera with me, but we went to I needed to get a pair of swim shorts. so naturally, the only, I was looking for a cheap pair of swim shorts. I just couldn't say no to these. I mean, so yeah, that was fun. So anyway, I'm just gonna see what else we're doing today. I wanna go get ice cream at some point, so I think I might grab Alaia and tell her, and we'll go grab an ice cream. Wow, I didn't expect Tenerife to be this. I didn't know what to expect. I can't really describe it like anywhere. It's just weird, it's interesting. So yeah, we'll catch you in a bit. We're gonna go get ice cream, I think. Hey guys!
Supermercado.
I actually learned Spanish though. I'm going topless because.
Up these stairs.
Why not?
You've got horrendous t-shirt
tan. Yeah, I've got to sort out a t-shirt tan. Got a date with the devil. That doesn't even make sense. Right, so firstly, lots of cacti. Ow. Yeah, we're going to the supermarket to get some alcohol, I think, or drink type situation, and then we're going to get some ice cream, some gelatos. Oops, wrong way. Brexit means Brexit. Want some of this healthy stuff? Looks fresh. So my girlfriend's just stumbled across the holy VK.
Where actually sells VKs in the student union?
I know a boy down a dark alley in Canterbury called Josh who might sell you a VK. I don't know.
A VK?
A VK mate?
Yeah, a VK Cosmopolitan.
Oh my god.
What is this? Are you here for like during the day?
Not when you can get a pint for a euro. I'd rather go out for that. No. Nah. Whoa. I kind of want something that I kind of want something to. I don't know, like, do we want to get rum? Oh, yeah, we're gonna get Captain Morgan's.
Morgan's?
Yeah, say R. So we're not getting these ice creams, but we're just here at the ice cream place. Pretty wild, but best ice cream ever. What? But don't worry.
Food from, well, not food, we just got drinks in the supermarket. There they are. Now we're gonna get some ice cream.
Whoa, look at the ocean right down there. I feel like I want to run in it. Get some gelato.
Oreo, no?
No,
just bueno and Mars.
Yeah.
Okay. I went for Kinder Bueno gelato and Mars gelato.
Okay.
The camera's gonna die. The camera died before we got ice cream. So they were okay. It's the swimming pool, which is apparently this way. The next shot, I'm gonna be diving into the water.
Even though you don't mean to hurt me, you keep tearing me apart. I'm begging you for mercy, mercy. I'm begging you, begging you, please, baby. I'm begging you for mercy, mercy.
In Las Americas.
Las
Americas. And we're about to go get some food, but then after that we're gonna hit the town and we're gonna get so wanked.
We've had a few drinks already.
Yeah.
And no food.
No, we haven't.
No food since 11 o'clock though. Okay, I've had
fine.
Four drinks, so yeah, it's quite a few.
But yeah, we're in this, like, you'll see, look.
Outdoor shopping center.
Yeah, it's like a shopping mall. But anyway, yeah, we had some drinks and now we're about to go get some food, and then after that we're gonna have some more drinks and then we're gonna be drunk, and everyone loves a drunk vlog. So yeah, we'll see you there. So we're in the Nike store and there's a yapper here somewhere, so I'm gonna go see if I can say hi to the little senor. Oh. Thank you. Hey guys, guess where we are? Alaia, your cat is running away.
Another watering hole and then one there after that and then maybe one after that. So you know, the night is what can you say? As I well put it yesterday, we should be fine. It's not my first rodeo, nor it is. So we will see you drink in hand at the next. Honestly.
She said she too young, don't want no man. So she gon' call her friends, and that's a plan. I just saw the sushi from Japan. Now yo, just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan. Drop top, how we rollin' down on callin' South Beach. Yeah. Look like Kelly rollin', this might be my destiny. She want me to eat it, I guess then it's on me. I got you. Know I got the sauce like a recipe. She just wanna do it for the grand. You know you. She just want this money in my hand. I know you. I'ma give it to her when she dance, dance, dance. Ay. She gon' catch a Uber out the Calabasas. She said she too young, don't want no
man. Hannah, we just got outside of a cab and we are on our way back to Alaia's Apportamento. Yeah, pretty buck wild night.
Is it really good for me to paint a bush?
No, you can paint a bush all you want. I'm gonna end the vlog here because I'm really done. I'm drunk. Buenas noches.